Crizzle, I did just like I did in fucking Texas Showdown. I won one, lost one, won one, lost one. I think. All I know is I'm eliminated. I lost to Chaos first, and then I lost to Kempinate. I don't know, Duck. I believe he plays on PlayStation as well. No perfect for you. Yeah, Kempinate looks like a bigger version of Ethan. Chaos thought it was Ethan. It was so funny. Yes, Heineken. Yes. Ooh. Thank you. I want to go with Aljo. I think I mean, I personally don't care really who wins, but I feel that no, Nickville, he mean one touch kill. Oh my God. Oh, what a knockout. Ooh, them Russians are no joke. Damn, knocked him out in his own city. Ooh, that hurts. Yeah, I think Aljo gonna take it. I wouldn't mind if Cejudo won, so they can try to possibly put him against Sean O'Malley, who actually lost against fucking his last fight. Who was it against? Was it Corey? I forgot. Not Corey. Peter. Damn, he knocked him out. Peter Yan. He definitely lost that fight, and then he lost against fuck, what's my man name? The wrestler dude from New York. Sean O'Malley's very last fight, though. He definitely lost that. Aljo is going to be a lot bigger and stronger than Henry, but Henry, that boy, he's a mastermind. He has a very high fight IQ. Man, that guy look like fucking Islam Mahachir. Eddie, what's up, brother? Yes, sir. Man, it's a lot of tough people here, man. A lot of tough people. Yeah, it's Super Saiyan, right? Oh, Eddie, man. Eddie, man, get well soon, brother. Good. I'm gonna try my luck against Andy next. PMS, boy. Ooh. Lordy, lordy, lord.